This lecture is about Tawazun. I want to explain about the future. The future for Tawazun. Of course, we have Tawazun means technology, Waqf, agriculture, zero novel. It's novel because it is new. Zero novel is when you start from zero until you reach novel. So it is like 0 to 1, which is if you reach. Or if the project in a market which is zero, there is no market, so it's new. Starting from zero, and 0 to 1, it's a product design. If any technology started, like here we have the technology, is the solar energy, the solar photovoltaic. Which is now in the market, and also producing water from the sky or from the atmospheric also, it's in the market. It is called AWG. So the project is to be or to produce water without electricity. It's like infrastructure. It will be in an area when you don't have municipality water or electricity. And we have agriculture, so this project in a land that doesn't have municipality, tap water or electricity. So it is like a raw area. Virgin land. So of course this land you cannot have agriculture without water. If there is natural water like from well, then it is agriculture area. But if there is no natural water, and also in the project, from the solar energy, the water from the sky or the atmospheric water can be condensate And also, there is refrigerator to be built to store the product of agriculture. So the projects in a land don't have water and don't have electricity as infrastructure. That's why it is zero no. Also, from the water and the solar, green hydrogen will be produced and will be used for energy. All the technology is already in the market of the solar photovoltaic, of the AWG, which is atmospheric water generation or generators. And for this project, we will start with 1/10 to produce 40 ton daily of water. The water will be RO from the machines. It is zero. TDS, total dissolved solid, is zero. Because the technology in this AWG will have this RO system, reverse osmosis. And also the water characteristics is better than any earth water, even than the mountain, like Evian, better than Evian. And also it is good to store energy in the battery, in the water battery, or at also or any dry batteries. The water and the solar, green hydrogen will be produced and will be used for energy. All the technology is already in the market of the solar photovoltaic, of the AWG, which is atmospheric water generation, or generators. And for this project, we will start with 1/10 to produce 40 ton daily of water. The water will be RO from the machines. It is zero. TDS, total dissolved solid, is zero. Because the technology in this AWG will have this RO system, reverse osmosis. And also the water characteristics is better than any earth water, even than the mountain, like Evian, better than Evian. And also it is good to store energy in the battery, in the water battery, or at also or any dry batteries. So it is like to use the new technology and to produce agriculture products and to have new town infrastructure for new town. Also the water reuse will be there, provided. And the air conditioning. And also there is benefit in this project that the environment, the temperature can improve the production the agriculture like fruit or also animals like cows and sheep and also chicken, the meat, and can store also the food in the refrigerator to produce new type of foods like dry meat which can stay for years stored. So there will be security of food in this new town and security of drugs or health. The town will be healthy. The town, the people living in the town, they will not be under the altered current, which is high frequency, 60 megahertz. Or 50 megahertz like in the cities now. Now we are living under the pressure of high voltage and high altered current, the wave is by millions. It will affect the health. So the people will live in natural, so the electricity for the town will be direct current from batteries, no high voltage. The voltage can be 24, 48 like this. And there is reference to this when the electricity of the first cities starts electricity, like in Paris by Edison, it was DC current. It was by batteries because they need the electricity for the lights, for the homes, and for the cooking, heating. So it will be provided in this town. Like maybe the water for the small project size, which is 40 ton per day, it will be enough to about 400 people to live. Of course, this town will increase, like if it start this town, because it's endowment, waqf, so nobody will take any profit. We have for investors like Texel, the people want to invest in this town. There is Waqf 10 years and Waqf 50 years. It will match the ages. Like if somebody age 50 years above, he can take the 50 years or 30 years above. Or 40 years above, can take the 50 years. For the ages from 20 to 40, they can take the 10 years to build up. So it will be provided in this town, like maybe the water or the small project size, which is 40 ton per day, it will be enough to about 400 people to live. There. Of course, this town will increase. Like if it start this town, because it's endowment, Waqf, so nobody will take any profit. We have for investors like Texel, the people want to invest in this town, there is Waqf 10 years and Waqf 50 years. It will match the ages. Like if somebody age 50 years above, he can take the 50 years or 30 years above. Or 40 years above. Can take the 50 years. For the ages from 20 to 40, they can take the 10 years to build up. I mean to invest and benefit from the investment. So in this small project, there will be like housing, maybe size of one room with kitchenette, small kitchenette and bathroom, and also bedroom, like hotel room. Maybe it is 30 square meter for 400 people or 50 square meter. It's like a cabin. It can be rented for the people investing in 10 years. For the people investing in 50 years, they might have it for themselves. Like anybody, he is retired and he wants to live in this town. He can have work also. So let's assume 100 people want to live in the town all the time. They make it their own town. And 300, they want to have it like investment, it's like hotel room, they can go on vacation or they can request to rent the room from this 100 people for the visitors. this project can be started after we collect the money from investors. So there is investment in the town as to invest in home, your home. Like a compound. And there is investment also in the electricity, in the solar, and in the water. So after 2 years, every investor will receive monthly, as it is explained in the Excel file of land use permit technology. We have in the Excel file some calculations based on the market numbers. So the 10 years he will receive 4 times benefit. After 2 years it will be monthly until he receives 4 times. So all what is received as profit is like the inflation cost, which is known always to be 3 to 4%, and here it shows in the Excel file it is 3 to 4% of the total investment on monthly basis after the 2 years. So in the year, it's about 36%. I will stop here. I will, in another lecture, start to talk about this Excel table and the numbers for land use permit technology related to the solar kilowatt hour investment. So the investors will be in the solar system, which is the electricity, and in the water system.